safe and has big faith.
Holly and Molly were very mean, yet everyone wanted to go with them. They held a pervasive look.
You better put a sign saying we don't need bandies. I mean, it's completely impermissible. It's like social suicide.
Inadvertently, the Bonnie major, short, super skinny bandy pushed Molly. She wanted to be friends with Molly and Molly so bad.
Oh my god, watch it, you geek.
Ugh. Oh, I'm sorry, Joanna. Emphatically, Molly grabs Bonnie and takes her to a female restroom where the act of Gary swears at Bonnie. Friday afternoon, cheers to my missions.
Oh my god, I hope pretty girls show up. Tell me about it. We need one more new pretty tall girl or else the principal won't allow us to cheer. Like, do I not convey my message on what type of girls I need for my squad? What do you mean? What I mean is my accent is not how I treat leaders. Like, it isn't that complicated. I mean, tall, white, and pretty. Is it too much to ask for?
1 hour later.
Drill team.
Oh, why should I? Wait, you're not.